androgenetic alopecia, which is I have a high testosterone level, so it's a high, like, male. I hate to say that, but unfortunately.
That's what the BHD has.
She might put me up, y'all. So when it does.
Hey.
I need to hook it up. So what it does is the kind of, that I have, it causes you to recede on your hairline like a male would. So you lose your hair like a male would. So after I cut my hair, I started looking at natural ways because I was telling them Rogaine was the only way I could grow my hair back. And you see my hair, I've never used Rogaine. I started looking at natural oils and I got online and all the different oils. You know, we do hear a lot about castor oil, which I did use, but for some people, castor oil may not work for you because it may, if your hair is fine, it may weigh your hair down and it may not allow your hair to penetrate because you do need a carrier oil to go along with castor oil. You cannot sometimes use that alone because for those that have hair problems, it will clog your hair up and it will cause your hair to not grow. So you do gotta be careful with that. So I had to mix mine with olive oil, which is a good carrier oil that does penetrate the scalp, or jojoba oil, as she said before. Okay, so I use a variation of different other oils, which is cedarwood. I use thyme oil. These are very potent oils, so you have to be careful because one drop can go a long way. So you have to be careful with your mixtures. For some people, it will burn your scalp, so you are encouraged to, if you use olive oil or jojoba oil, castor oil, those known ones, coconut oil, you want to mix like one or two drops of the very potent ones. You can buy them at Whole Foods and they come in really tiny small bottles. The reason they're in those small bottles is because they are very potent and they can't eat at your scalp. So you have to be careful how you mix them. They're good to use them in shampoos or conditioners where you're going to rinse it off your hair and not leave it on for a long time. I did mine in a growth oil that I made and I was massaging that into my scalps, and I did that faithfully for 2 years.